fellow midwives. My name is Leslie Cornwell, certified nurse midwife with Midwifery Business Consultation. I have ran so many amazing businesses, midwifery practices, real estate, you name it. I love entrepreneurial spirit, and I love having midwives learn business because it's vital in today's healthcare system. So one of the topics I want to go over is professional burnout. I personally have went through it 2 years ago, and so I'm a huge advocate for education, prevention, and just setting boundaries of personal and work-life balance. Professional burnout as a healthcare as a whole, nurses, MAs, PAs, NPs, doctors, burnout is going through the roof, and it's literally going to cripple our healthcare system unless we individually, as providers and as the person giving the care, sets our boundaries and figures out our stressors and takes care of ourselves. It doesn't do any good when you talk about nutrition and exercising in front of your patient when you can't even spend time exercising and eating the healthy things yourself. It's really difficult to do education and to take care of somebody when you're not even doing that for yourself. It's hard. I think as midwives, we give and give and give because we're so passionate about this cause. We want women to have the best birth experience possible. And we make our family sometimes and ourselves suffer for it. We go, 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 go till there's nothing left to give anymore. And I have learned with time, setting the boundaries, doing daily self-care, making a schedule where my priorities are first, not because I'm selfish or feel guilty if I got switched around, but because I can be better at taking care of my patients, taking care of my family, being a better wife to my husband. I can make more of my dreams and goals daily happen by self-care. I figured out that I'm more productive, I'm more passionate, my mind has gotten so sharp since I'm not stressing and fight and flight anymore. Like, I truly was at a point where it was dark, and I was like, why did I become a midwife? Why did I give everything and my kids don't see me and I'm not growing my family how I want? I never get a vacation. Like, I had to find a balance in midwifery that fit me. So I think joining a practice with a group and figuring out that I loved helping other midwives do business side of a practice because of my experience has really been my niche, has been my passion and strength. Like, I figured out after learning about business the hard way that I want other midwives to learn the easy way. I want them to be prepared for their business ownership. I want them to have the skills of self-care, personal development that are needed for the ups and downs of business ownership. It's not just getting a paycheck every 2 weeks as soon as you start. You're gonna have times, especially at the beginning, where you're working and working and working and you're not gonna see the end. It's a long-term investment most of the time. And you have to know there's only so many hours in the day. Everybody has the same amount of hours in the day, and how are you going to use them? Spending time taking care of yourself and exercising and eating well and meditating and taking a vacation and separating yourself from your business and having a system in place that your business allows that is vital. It's absolutely vital. If you're self-employed and you have no backup options, you have no call coverage, you have no way to separate from your business, I promise eventually you'll burn out. It's just a matter of time. You need to have a work-life balance. If you want to serve and take care of these women and give them the best care possible, you need to take care of yourself first. I'm Leslie Cornwell, Midwifery Business Consultation. I'm here for you to help with that. Have a great day.